That's the most attractive thing about the movie, is his talent as a stylish writer. He's got great sort of class, and he understands. He's got that wonderful black humor, which goes right through the film, which I love, of course. Well, yes, he was a sort of fascinating old curmudgeon, which I like to play. And there are many levels in the writing that help him that make him versatile. And I don't die on screen, I die off screen, which I insist is in all my contracts.